Okay,
good morning children. This is Mohammad Mujib, school assistant English at ZPSS Sirpura of Vairam Mandal. Today we are going to discuss C reading of third unit in 10th class, that is VVS Lakshman. So in third reading, so the theme is games and sports. So in this unit, you also learned about the true player, the poem. So next, today we are going to discuss about an eminent sports player, cricket player, VVS Lakshman. VVS Lakshman, very, very special. His full name is Vangipurappu Venkatasai Lakshman. Generally, he is also, it is given in the book VVS, very, very special. He is one of the finest cricketers of India. And he delighted cricket lovers with his brilliance for many years. I think all the Indians, not only Indians, so in throughout the world, he is, was very famous. So he had a major role, a line role, making India number one test cricket team once. Okay. So when he announced his retirement in crowded media conference in Hyderabad, so then his age was 37 years. So after that, he shares his experiences with the Sports Star. Sports Star is a sports magazine, a famous magazine. So he gives an interview to Subramanyam. He is a famous journalist. So it is totally, it is an interview, you know, interviewer and interviewee. So the man who takes interview, who does interview is called interviewer, and who gives interview is called interviewee. So totally, so this chapter is totally an interview. We know in our 10th class also, in C section, that means in creative reading, so we have this interview also in paper 1. In paper 1, in major discourses, so we have interview as one of the discourses. Okay, let us start the lesson today. Right? So, you know, in interview, generally a journalist, whatever the reporter, he asks questions to the person who gives interview, and he responses. Okay, here let us go through C reading. It is 9th class, unit 3, games and sports. Okay. So first let us see the lesson also. Here I am showing, okay, lesson in the form of slides. Okay. So you see here, okay, here you can easily, you can see VVS Lakshman, very, very special. So VVS is not stand for very, very special. Okay, generally people say like that because he is a specialist batsman. Okay, that's why here it is given very, very special. Actually, his full name is Vangipurappu Venkatasai Lakshman, right? Here, okay, we can go through the lines. Treat success and failure on the same wavelength. Success and failure are parts of anybody's life. The key is self-belief and performing consistently in tough conditions. VVS Lakshman tells him VV Subramaniam. Okay. One of the finest players in contemporary cricket has called it a day for someone who delighted cricket lovers with his brilliance within the willow for 16 long years in Test cricket. Vangipurappu Venkatasai Lakshman announced his retirement at a crowded media conference in Hyderabad ahead of two Test series against New Zealand. The 37-year-old star batsman, who was part of the fabulous batting lineup which helped India become the number one Test team, shares his experiences and thoughts in an exclusive interview with Sports Star. So here you see, so this chapter starts this interview, with a famous, it's a great line, quotation, treat success and failure on the same wavelength. It's a very important to everybody, especially for players. Because whenever we get success, we don't get overjoyed. Or whenever we get failure, we don't get much disappointed. So whatever the success or failure, we must be balanced. So here he gives this message. Okay. Success and failure are the parts of anybody's life. So in every person's life, okay, sometimes success, we see success, sometimes we have failures also. So these are the parts of anybody's life. Okay. The key is self-belief and performing constantly in tough condition. So the main thing is, the key is, that is self-belief. Even though if you fail, you don't get any disappointed. You must continue your practice. Okay. So you must go constantly with your work, whatever you do. Okay. VVS Lakshman tells VV Subramaniam. VV Subramaniam is a famous journalist of Sports Star. Okay. He does interview to VVS Lakshman. So just I told here, he is the finest batsman once, but contemporary means not now, but once he played, okay, now you know totally okay, many new players have entered India team. So once he played, he had a great role making India number one. He played for 16 long years. And he announced his retirement in a crowded media conference in Hyderabad before two test series against New Zealand. So that time his age was 37 years. Okay. So here you see interview. Interview means first, any journalist or reporter, he questions to Inter V. Sports Star. Here Sports Star means a magazine. So from the magazine, a journalist V.V. Subramaniam has taken his interview. When you look back, how has the journey been in the world of cricket? So this is the question, first question. Okay, when you see in the past, how was the journey of cricket? So Lakshman says, it has been wonderful. I was lucky that the Hyderabad Cricket Association promoted me and Zaki, Sayyed Moinuddin Zaki, his friend from the under 16 level itself. They made us play in the under 19 grade the same year. It was a huge leap for us and very encouraging. Fortunately, by 18, I was on the verge of playing for Hyderabad in the Ranji Trophy. So here are two idioms are there you can observe. So what he says, so it has been wonderful. What does it represent here? So the journey he did was wonderful. So he was lucky because why? HCA. Do you know what is HCA? Hyderabad Cricket Association. So it promoted Lakshman and at the same time Zaki, Sayyed Moinuddin Zaki, from under 16 level itself, and they made them to play under 19 grade in the same year. He says that it was a huge leap for his career and it was also encouraging. So by the 18, fortunately by the 18, he was on the verge of playing for Hyderabad in the Ranji Trophy. So on the verge of, it is an idiom. Okay. That means close to the point where something new begins. Here you can see so here you can see V.V. Subramaniam is an interviewer, journalist of Sports Star. You can see his picture also. So just I am showing you for better understanding. Here some slides also. Treat success and failure on the same wavelength. It's a message of V.V.S. Lakshman. Success and failure are the parts of anybody's life. The key is self-belief and performing constantly in tough condition. That is very important. Everybody should follow this. Even they fail, they were disappointed. Okay, they have to strong their belief and they perform constantly. Here you can see one in the first paragraph with willow. So the sentence used, he delighted his cricket lovers for many years with his willow. What is willow? Willow is a tree in Kashmir. Okay, its wood is very strong and it's also very lightweight. Generally, so bats are made with this wood only. Next. So cricket format here, you know, test matches and one day series, T20. Here you see, just we observed in the paragraph. So HCA, they promoted him. They encouraged him. So what is HCA? It's a Hyderabad Cricket Association. It is in Hyderabad in Gymkhana Stadium. Next, the Board of Cricket Control India, BCCI, ICC, Dubai. Just I'm giving some information regarding this performance and because he played in under 16 and he also played in under 19. Here these are the age groups, formats of age, under 10, under 12, under 14, under 16, under 18, and under 19. Okay, later, so when after 18, he promoted to Ranji Trophy also. What is Ranji Trophy? It's a domestic first-class cricket championship. Okay, it is played in India between regional and state cricket associations. 38 teams from 28 states participate. Okay, let us continue. So honestly, I feel that all the hard work and commitment I put in from the start of my career have culminated in 16 long years of international cricket. It has been an immensely satisfying feeling to have contributed to Indian cricket in my own way. So he feels that what is the secret of his success? He has given his hard work and commitment. You know what is commitment? So commitment is a dedication. So every person, every player, or every person to become success, they must have these two characteristics, these two features. They must hard work and they also have dedication to reach the goal. So he says, from the beginning, so he worked hard and he had commitment. And he also said that he is satisfied with the service, with the contribution he has given to Indian cricket team. Next, the question. Who has been the biggest influence on you? So for every success person, there must be some influential persons behind him. So here, who influenced him? So he says, VVS, my parents. Who are his parents? Dr. Shantaram and Dr. V. Satyabhama. No doubt about that. Especially given the fact that sports was never an integral part of our family. But the guiding philosophy which they taught was handling success and failure with equal easy. So here, he says his parents are very much cooperated. Have increased. Both parents, both father and mother are doctors. So here the one observer, so one special thing is, so cricket actually, it was the never part, integral part of their family. Because both of them were doctors. But here, a guiding philosophy, because thought was handling success and failure with the equal ease, they taught him. Because even though they are doctors, they supported him, they encouraged him to go ahead in cricket. Here you can see here a picture. So they are his parents, V. Shantaram and Dr. V. Satyabhama. Okay. Next question. What did the sport teach you? So players generally, so when they play games or sports, they learn much. Because in everything they have discipline and honesty and courage. What he says? One important thing is there. What Lakshman says? Character. That is very important. So character. He learned character in cricket. Cricket teaches him character. To treat success and failure on the same wavelength. It also taught me to be very balanced, and obviously whatever I am today is because of cricket. So one message is there here. Treating success and failure on the same wavelength. So it is a secret of a VVS Lakshman. And more thing, he says here, balancing, whatever, is it a difficult condition or happy condition? So balancing is very important. So here his life is very disciplined. He's very happy, he's very settled. Now he is doing commentary also. So he had a great position in India, not only India, in the world. What he says, what is today, it is because of cricket only. Next question. What was the most difficult phase of your career? Okay, children, do you understand the question? What was the most difficult phase, difficult condition of your career? Everybody's, every player's career, there are some difficult situations, difficult phases. So here, what was the most difficult phase of your career? The question. So you see, observe what he says. It was when I had to prefer cricket to academics. That was the toughest moment of my life. Though there was always the dream to play for my country, I also had a natural desire to be a doctor, coming from a family of doctors. Luckily, my father gave me the complete freedom to choose any one of the two. Here, the role of my uncle, Baba Mohan, was very crucial, along with some of the coaches then. Here you see what was the difficult phase in his career. To prefer cricket to academics. It is very important. Academics, you know, what is academics? Do you know, children? Studies. Because, for example, you see the life of any player, they are not so good in studies. Okay, they have qualification. If they concentrate totally there, they will not get this much of achievement. Because here, the difficult situation he faced, that, okay, choose any one of them as a career, academics or cricket. That was the toughest condition or situation in his life. Because he has a dream to play for Indian country. And he also had a natural desire. Why? Natural desire to become a doctor. Why? Because his mother and father, both of them were doctors' family. He came from doctors' family. So it's natural having a desire to become doctors. But he had a dream to play Indian cricket. At the time, so we have to appreciate. And he must be thankful for his father forever, because he had given complete freedom to choose any one of the two. So being parents, we also are careful regarding this. For example, when child, he chooses, in choosing his career, parents also must be supported. So his father has given him complete freedom to choose, okay, any one of them. Then he had chosen cricket as his career. Here he also mentioned, he also remembered the role of his uncle Baba Mohan. Baba Mohan, who promoted him, okay, along with other coaches then. So next is here, our next question. Do you believe that it will be difficult for the modern day young talent to make it as big as you did? Have things changed a lot in this regard? So here, because that was then, the situation was different. Yeah, nowadays the situation is totally different. So the interviewer asking him, so it was difficult for the modern day young talent to achieve like you? Have things changed a lot in this regard? What he says, frankly, nowadays it is more easy to perform and be recognized because of the media glare. There are many platforms for real talent to come good, and the IPL is one such which pushes you into national reckoning. If you perform, you are bound to get recognized. Here, glare means, so one or two new words are there here. Glare means focus, publicity, attention. Here, nowadays, so easily you can be recognized because there are many platforms to perform. You know, IPL is one of the platforms, and media, social media, print media, electronic media. So media's role is very important, very crucial. Here, even social media also a great source. And reckoning, one more new word is there. So national reckoning.
Who's it, sir?
I try to answer. Why video making?
Cricket. And next, so you see here. Next question. So from where did you draw the strength to emerge as a giant every time there was an effort to drive your achievement? So here the question you observe here. From where did you draw the strength to emerge as a giant? Giant means, you know, strong creature. You have become a strong man in cricket. From where did you get this strength? Okay. So he says, what he says, V.V.S. Lakshman, my parents and my entire family, again, they along with you, they along with my well-wishers, were always the source of inspiration. The best part is that they never changed, irrespective of whether I was performing or not. Here you see, again, he remembers his parents. Parents, entire family, and also his well-wishers. They were the source of his inspiration. Because of them, he has become so strong. So what is the special thing, the best part they played it is, they never changed irrespective. Even, for example, they treat him as it is, with respect only, even he fails. Even he fails. They treat him, even he fails or he achieve, he gain, they treat him with the same way. Next. What were your biggest moments as a cricketer? what is the biggest achievement, the biggest movement as a cricketer in everybody's life, every player's life? There are great achievements. Here, what was the great achievement, the biggest movement in Lakshman's cricket life? You see here, what he says, there were many, but some stand out. Though I never played the World Cup that saw India as number one team, being a member of the Indian team, which was the world number one in Test cricket, was one of them. Here you see. So though he never played the World Cup, that he saw India as a number one team, being he himself in the team. So once India has become number one cricket team in Test cricket, so Lakshman has a great role. So in the 281 against the Asian, Aussies means here, Aussies mean Australia. 281 against Australia in Kolkata in 2001 was another. Two things he mentioned here. Becoming India number one position in Test cricket. And next one, making 281 runs against Australia in Kolkata in 2001. These are the great achievements. But Test remains the most memorable match for me. In fact, the Test series was very special for all the players, for it was also the best and the most memorable series. That series gave us the confidence that we can be the best. Clearly, that was the turning point of Indian cricket itself. So the Test remains most memorable for Indian, for all the Indians that time. The series was special for all the players. It was memorable, and it gives much confidence to all the players. We can say that it was the turning point to Indian cricket team. You see here, the biggest achievement he made. Okay, children, what is the biggest achievement of BVS? Making 281 runs against Australia in Kolkata, okay, in 2001. It was a Test series. So I'll give you simply some explanation here also. So that is, what is Test format, Test cricket? Test cricket, you know, I think you children, being children, you know, because you always watch cricket. For Test series, Test, four innings are there, two bowling, two batting. It was for 5 days. Three sessions are there. Each session has 2 hours. Okay? So, I think it is time is over. So, we will stop here. Because in next class, I will continue. And my time also here. Okay? Thank you very much, student.